Hi everyone, I'm Will from ASUS. So here we have the flagship model of ProArt StudioBook One, which is the world's most graphically powerful laptop. It's empowered by the NVIDIA Quadro RTX 6000 GPU, as well as the 9th generation of Core i9 processors. So what's the benefit of the RTX 6000 GPU? That you could do a much more realistic, more real-time ray tracing compared to the last generation. This could support 8K raw video editing as well. In addition to the product design and the 3D animation usage, this GPU could also support the usage of data science as well. We are all placing behind panel instead of below the keyboard, so the heat and the airflow could be facilitated. When you open the laptop, the lid will be open as well, so that the cool air could come in while the hot air will come out on the top of the laptop. And inside the firm module, we are using the aerospace class titanium alloy, so that the thermal airflow could be facilitated and could be optimum to sustain such stable performance at low temperature. So moving to the display part, we're using 4K UHD panel validated with delta E smaller than 1 color accuracy. So if you look for the exceptional color accuracy, this is definitely the panel that you're after.